This is a Killa Calf production.
Director of bands, coordinator of all instrumental music at Tennessee State University, Dr. Reginald McGon. Thank you.
regarding what your eyes are going to see later on. So that's why we chose to open up with that. The next piece we're going to play is by Killa. And I'm going to tell you up front, this is not one of those feel-good pieces. There's never an aha moment in the piece. The piece is very strange. Killa was probably one of the smartest composers, musicians to ever live. And he thought of music differently than what we probably think of music. And so you're not going to have any resolutions, no tonal center, none of that stuff in this particular piece. And so, but I like the piece. I think it's very important that our band play this piece, especially in Ensemble. And so, we're going to play our regular section. Tonight, conducting will be Mr. Jenkins. And the thing about Mr. Jenkins is, I try to tell something about each one of these gentlemen before they conduct. The thing about Mr. Jenkins is, he was one of my former students. He sat in this band probably almost 8 to 10 years ago, and very good trumpet player. And we hired him as the assistant band director about 3 years ago. And so the thing with him is his ability to just kind of be the